went caretaker coach Paul Feltham, and in came a former Lion, Norm Dare. It was a seemingly hopeless task.
We will not care. Because we were good enough to win a game today. We just didn't care enough about it. The forwards, you cannot bloody say we were good enough today, because the forwards got the ball where it should have been put and they were pathetic. We can win it, we can work hard, but when it gets real tough, we just don't care and we stop. And you get beat by 90-something points. I'm telling you, it's an absolute bloody disgrace for the effort you put in. You don't deserve to waste the first half effort on nothing in the end.